Would you look at the view? Today I'll be showing you my 2-week trip to the Big Island of Hawaii, which is the biggest island you see on this map. First off, after checking into our place, we met a cute kitty, which made me miss my kitty back home a lot. But anyways, let's move on to checking out some places in the island. So after we arrived, we got super hungry and found a really nice food court place nearby, and there's this little green lizard welcoming us. You'll see it in a little bit, but look at that, it's so cute! So the next day, which is day one, we went to an outlet mall. So where I was at right now is called the Queen's Marketplace, which has a theater. And then there's also the King's Shop, which is also another outlet mall, but which is close to one another, except the Queen's Marketplace has a theater, which only has a few movies to watch, not a lot. But yeah. Oh yeah, and then we found some family of goats along the highway when we were alone somewhere. So the next day, we went to a beach nearby our place. It's called the Holoholo Kai Beach. It's a really nice beach, but I don't think it's more for like a swimming because it's very rocky, but the water is so clear as you can see, and there's little fish swimming around. But there's a lot of places where you can take pictures and, you know, post it and show it out on social media.
So cute!
And finally, this is what I really want to show you all. It's called the Hawaii Tropical Botanical Garden. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Because I'm a plant lover myself, this place is like heaven. Let me just tell you. And I know this place is not for everyone, but it has a lot of unique plants and trees. And like this sign right here, as you can see, it says Dumb Cane. Like, there's a cane that's called Dumb Cane. So you gotta come and see and check this place out. And also giant plants that can basically follow you up whole. And then pretty orchids. So many orchids. And there's also orchids on the well itself. I feel like my mom would love to come here. If I have a lot of money, I would totally bring my parents here. But like, she'll just, you know, love to come here all the time if it's nearby her house. And then they have lily pond area for you to sit and enjoy the nature, and also the birdhouse where you can meet cute and big parrots everywhere that doesn't even talk to you or communicate with you. They just turn away from you. And then there's this orchid again that's just growing on a giant tree out of nowhere. And then at the end of the gardens, there's this nice area that overlooks the ocean where you can sit and enjoy the view. And then there's also this pleasant smell that comes from this plant with white flowers, and it just smells so nice. I feel like I wanted to pick those flowers and make it into like a perfume bottle and bring it back home. But yeah. And there's something I want to show you all. This fruit is called cacao fruit. This fruit, the seeds itself, they use to make chocolate out of it. And then the fruit it's white on the inside, and then you can chew on it. I think it's sweet, but I've never tried it before. But yeah. Next is another beach I went to, and I can't pronounce the name. Is a really, really nice beach with bathrooms for you to use unlike any other beaches, and there's also a parking lot where you can park for free and then come in, just bring yourself and enjoy the sunset and play in the water. And then there's Akaka Falls. It doesn't cost much to go in, but the parking you do have to pay. And you just get a really nice view once you start walking down the trail or the path. And then you can see huge yellow bamboos everywhere. And as you can see, look at the leaves. It's like a painting. It's like you're looking at painting itself, or you're walking into the painting. It's really worth going there if you ever get a chance. And then we found some purple bananas along the way. It doesn't look ripe yet, but I really, really want to pick it. And then, as you can see, at the end you can see the Akaka Falls. It's huge. It's very high from the bottom. And we're at the top, so that's a good thing. And yeah, and then there's like a little sitting area for you to rest and look at the view. And last but not least, we went to Blue Hawaiian Helicopters because we wanted to get to see the whole view of the Big Island. And we chose the tour Circle of Fire plus waterfalls, but we got to see none of that because of safety measures and because of the weather. You see how the clouds are very, very gloomy that day, so we got unlucky. So, but we got to see some of the view of the island, like this view here is really pretty. And then some other view. So, and my boyfriend at the time got super helicopter sick and I felt really bad. But that's what you gotta do, you know, for love. You gotta do anything. And I really, really appreciate that. That's all. Thank you for watching.